I believe he has a bright future.
He does. At least.
Pretty good coverage on the outside. They've got safeties giving help.